the Athenian plague, and after this pandemic, it's wreaked havoc on the civilization of the world, known as the Black Death, which took place generally originally in China. Thereafter, it migrated to Sicily, in Italy, in the first half of the 14th century.